What's up, y'all? Uncle Eddie coming at you. Doing a little blasting. Stuff for eBay. I'm doing. So it's the bottom pulley of the PTO and the tensioner. And the tensioner bracket. Oh, and I gotta do... Well, I don't think I'm gonna blast it. Yeah, I might. I don't know. I might just... I was gonna do that. I think I'm just gonna clean... Oh, maybe I will blast it. I might do that. I have to clean it up first before I throw it in the blaster. But I'm gonna blast some parts. And... Yeah. That's what I'm gonna do. I was blasting something earlier. But, yeah. I got some other stuff to do. I gotta redo all this stuff again. I finally got the protector. It's nice. It's clean. Well, not as clean as the one. What a price put it on. Cool. It is clear. My finger on the. Try not to put my finger on the lens. Sorry about the noise. The back is going to be on and good stuff. And I'm kind of going to let you know because I've seen the video. Compressor's gonna kick on. Just gonna say. This is actual time. It's not time lapse. It's not sped up. No muss. hooks on the frame. Yeah, the hook's on the frame this way, and then it catches this, well, like this, and then, well, it's actually the other way. This is in the frame, in the cross member. See all this? I gotta get all that off. So I'll blast it, and then I'll grind all this stuff off, and then I'll bring it back in here and blast it again. So, yeah, so it slides in the, so the cross member, the front axle just bolts, well, not bolts, it's a clip and everything goes on it. Goes through, this hook's on here, this piece is on here, it's a tensioner, it keeps that tension on the belt. So when you actuate the electromagnetic flux,
thank you.
I'll do it like this. Have it spread out. I could probably hold it like that, but pain in the butt. Much easier on a jig. Thing under tension, gonna fire up the vacuum and blast some parts. I'm gonna be jamming because I like this music, but I can't. Sorry! I'll put this on a rig. Thank you.
though.